So Lake Lanier has been called the most haunted lake in the world. But is it really haunted, or is it just getting bad press? I've lived around Lake Lanier most of my entire life. If you can do it on, in, or near Lake Lanier, I've done it. So let's look at the history of Lake Lanier and see if it is, in fact, the most haunted lake in the world. So Lake Sydney Lanier, it's a man-made lake created by a dam that completely covered the town of Oscarville. We're talking homes, businesses, and yes, over 20 cemeteries and graveyards remain buried under the lake. Once the lake was about half full, they sent local officials out to skim the lake and cut off all the trees and all the barns and the tops of the houses that still remained. Then they continued filling the lake. Again, you're talking about cars and barns and homes and a hospital and an old NASCAR racetrack. All of them disappeared. Once the lake was fully filled, nothing remained of Oscarville. The sheer number of memories and bodies under Lake Lanier is staggering. Shortly after the lake was finished, two teenagers, Susie Roberts and Delia Mae Parker Young, lost control of their car, plunged off a bridge, and died in the deep, dark waters of Lake Lanier. Delia's body was found 2 years later, missing her hands. Susie's body remained submerged for 3 decades until the car and her body was recovered in the 1990s. If you see a strange light on Thompson Bridge, maybe a ghost in a blue dress, especially on foggy nights, it's the spirit of Susie Roberts, known as the Lady in the Lake, desperately trying to find her way home. And if the ghost is missing its hands, it's Delia. Years later, a truck carrying live chickens plunged off the very same bridge. Divers went to retrieve the truck and, yes, the body of the truck driver. The drivers reported catfish, like enormous catfish, big as man, eating the wet chickens whole in one gulp. Now, I could tell you about the boat explosion that happened a year ago, or about the 2 people that died on the same day, July 4th. Or the multiple people that have drowned and never been found. But I'll conclude with this one statistic. About 8 million people visit Lake Lanier yearly, and it averages about 8 deaths a year. So the numbers are in your favor to go visit Lake Lanier. It's a beautiful lake. It's got tons of wildlife and boats and fun and restaurants, and I love it. And if you'd like more information on the haunting of Lake Lanier, check out my podcast, Dumb People with Terrible Ideas, where I have an entire episode in February of 2022 on the haunting of Lake Lanier. It's available on Spotify, iTunes, everywhere that podcasts can be found, and my website, ericexplains.com.